I'm just going to use my pneumatic runner over here at a low torque. Now, I'm not going to use my pneumatic. Instead of that, I will just use my hand torque because I want to make sure that it is just a runner, so it doesn't have any torque. I'm not going to use my torque wrench as well in this method because I'm always scared of using torque wrench on older bikes. In this case, I don't mind using my hand judgment. So I have hooked up the speedometer cable. Now it's time to go for setting.